Bas boss. Now I come here, come do today. Guys, share this video. This saga, eh? This saga will be very, very sweet, guys. This saga, now very, very nice saga. Now this saga go be between me, Apostle. Between me and my people. I try to share myself. I join me to share it. Let's do this thing fast, okay? Because I need to pick my kids up soon. Let's do it fast. And if you know you are in the building, help me to share this video, please. Oh my god, where am I sharing it to again? No, I don't know. Join me to share this video. I don't really know how to share this thing. Share to Mama Didi. So let's come and give Prophet Jeremiah bass, boss. Prophet Jeremiah, Mama Didi don't come for you today. This saga go continue. Now this my page. Now saga, now I get some my people. I'm here to saga. Apostle Suleiman, Mona go call her. Apostle Jeremiah, why you at Yegu, man? I'm not too fifi. You people should go and call him. Attention is needed. Your attention is needed. Come and meet Mama Didi Canada TV show. I want to tell you the way it's supposed to be. Hey, not be the one where the rest people they talk. My home. Now, the very, very one. No. Now, you get this message today. Apostle, Prophet Jeremiah and our sister, where they call Fruits. Matthew. Mona go call Ruth. Call the minister. I know say they know they get that for Nigeria. La waya here. Mona tell her say Mama Didi they call na egie. We no like we show get no day. Egie. Mama Didi they call la because as it they hot. I bet Mona not forget to follow this my new page. Yo. This is Mama Didi Canada, my new page. Please follow and like and share my video, please. Share to as many people you can share to. If you know you love Mama Didi, follow my page, because this my new page. Now there they do live video for now. Yeah, I'll be doing live video, just I don't know how to share. There is difficult for me. I don't know if you know how to share. I just tried now, but I don't know if I share the video, but it's okay. Thanks for the love. Somebody was giving me love. Thank you so much. Like the video, share the video, share to as many people that you can share to. Ivere, no mano. Saga continue. 141 years for anybody will not do. Ivere, what's in your reggae mama? Did Ivere, the saga woman in Canada, the only woman that know how to do saga in Canada. Mokba no eboede. Mokba with saga in Canada eboede. Mokba diti disgongwa in your Canada. Wagade waya tie Jeremiah gume. Wakame we mama Didi is calling him. Yes, go and call Ruth too. Tell Ruth, Mama Didi Canada. And then I say a table, nene. Because this whole matter, they go everywhere. Everybody they nyai home. Everybody they talk in home. All of them say ha. Wait, Prophet Jeremiah do na very bad thing. Why you go arrest the woman? Why you go carry the woman go kiri? Why you go make the woman do that? Why you go do this one? Why you go do that? My people, why got me na sense? Why did he have me? Then no wajena. Why were ye? Why kie? Why moe? Why moe? Why? Why gume moko me? Nele ya mina se. Nele ya mina se. Me moki me ne so waga moane. Ugwa gwag beso because sinya win re. Iza bwa mwenya, mwenya hun. Uga mwenya hun ori buwenye. My God, they ye happy. NC happiness. Thanks for coming, daddy. God bless you. Yeah, good evening, mama saga. Ah, you tell no savvy, mama saga. Hey, this sagalicious woman. The woman will know how to run to see very, very, ne. Last, gumetie, Jeremiah reha me we mama didi wati we saga na this saga no go handle. He go reach 101 years ne wa light to light mana we wati e why can we mama didi mokba no the only woman that had double D on her name. Great woman. So my people, what in the talk the ghost so now be say a bad apostle. Okay, apostle, apostle, me wa ha di ba we na. If you like say you want to be apostle, hey, this matter is about prophet Jeremiah. Una no say prophet Jeremiah na person when I like so much, and I they talk and say anytime when I go Nigeria, I must see him. Yes, you know, girl, go be. I must see Jeremiah because I they like what they do. I they like people where they get good mind. I they like people where they go do something for you without you know can't say may you can't they make you come fair help him first or may you can't watch his church first before he go help you. Now that kind of person now Jeremiah be, and I like him the way they help everybody. They help artists. They help everybody around. Anybody where he cry come. It always help them, and I'm so happy, you know, when you see people like that, you will be very, very proud of them, and I'm so proud of him. Come the year of this kind of basketball for social media, something where it got happened 2 years ago, my correct people, 2 years ago, now this whole basketball happened, where be said they go church, they don't see their picking again. This one go to all the Oswald women, where they know they feel bow giving ya. Why your message na? How can you go to apostle this man church? You reach there just because say you want the man to prophesy for you. You want it to prophesy for you, and you forget that you have a child that you put in your womb for 9 months. You forget the child. You want to go and prophesy. You want to go and prophesy. Getting there now, you see that the prophet did not profess to you. The prophecy did not come. And you miss you. Una do mia mia we umomore. You forget your piki. Hey, ya, oh, damn, this matter now 2 years a day now. They don't even go, this man. What is that they call this man? Oh, where they Nigeria? Why we get? They don't feel carry out. Go there. Oh, the man don't talk. And this woman talk. Go, yeah, different things. You know, see. I tell people, ugbe so ewa munere, or say, ime wa guwa ya guwa, ime wa gewe, like, you have to take 3 pills of water. Munere, you have to put it on your shoulder. When you put it on your head, you can get, you know what I mean, can get miscarriage. So, it retires ceremony, you know. So, this man, where would they talk? So, this thing don't happen 2 years. And this all matter, this woman, I call in church. This Apostle Jeremiah Moto Fufi. Yes. He go in church as he go over Sabino let him take care of his children. You know, not say we get plenty women like that. Where they want make the prophet life for them. Before you know, now another thing, now we go there, yeah. This woman go this church now, when he reach the church, he forget say he bring children come. He forget say he bring children come, my people. He leave his children for there. He want go make a pastor pray for him. As he finish now, he want prophet life for him. As he finish now, he come the time picking no sin. They say make Jeremiah make he come give her a picking. Una they see where that kind thing they happen. Eh? This don't matter. Me I not see anywhere Jeremiah do anything. Yes. Because this man, he did do it thing, he was praying and doing everything, doing deliverance there. He don't know whether this man, the son, so say me they go look for a camera. All of una don't give her bass boss everywhere. Eh? Una say na so he go block the woman for prison. Na so he go do this, na so that they go cut. Wagei gave ya bon. Uwaya bunye he. Uwaya bunye he. How not today judge matter for social media? Where be safe una see something, una know they. Una not just a take chance it be. Una go make sure say una spoil everywhere. It's not good. One, now this woman called the church. But Jeremiah no say he come with the children. Now, Piki don't lost. Now, now, they say, na he carry pikin. Una don't hear that one. That one not be juju. That one not juju, oh. That one not juju. This woman, na juju, I not laugh you. I not try to bully you. Na you leg not good for grand. Now you see carry pikin come, because you want healing, you want start healing so that you can be walking again. Of course, I believe your faith, you understand? Yeah, your faith can now go fit heal you. But as you not say, you not too, your body not too good. You for leave your children for house, or you find where put your children. No, I will wire there the oh. You not go find where you want put your children. Ugualava no ado hagwi yon na the person na carry your pikin or use and go do rishwa. Wag be yegbe if ye Nigeria uwa hia tuagbe. Because una si say the good thing where this man they do. Una wa kon breed something where don't pass 2 years. Una wa kon use and stay this man for everything where they do. The God is watching on. The God of Mama Didi is watching you people. What you people are doing is very bad. The woman a lie, they lie. The woman lie, die. The waiting he talk from what if you hear nyok biya now? Waiting he talk, they different with the one we call the talk now. But sometimes mona they get conscience. A lot of una where they talk anyhow. Una not get conscience. Una go forget the good things just because say once more error come. Why we take care personal? Why you got take any personal? Is that but why more yo? Why you got more nyawa? So that the wrath of God, because a lot of you people, you don't know. That's why me, menorevana. I don't talk evil against pastors. So, say your nyash can't leak. Mama Didi anafikwe yo. If your nyash never leak, I will not see anything bad to you. And when you are doing the good thing, I will never come and condemn you. It's very bad. This man now. This thing happened 2 years ago, my people. They talk all this thing, all this matter. Nobody say he carried that pikin, call me Jeremiah. Say, Jeremiah, this one are my pikin, oh. Make it sit down, yeah, oh. As he be say, he leg not good. Because I want made the prophesy for me. Okay, as he be now my pikin, I give her to you, oh. Not be like that, oh. And me, I don't know as Jeremiah want to find the pikin give her. Me, I don't know as he want to find a give her when he go out years up. He cannot hold what tarry where I was say, Mama, did you not go on your venue? I'm not coming because everybody with their own sense. Everybody, they carry their head go on. And not be, you know, when you sleep now, you know, if you sleep like this in daybreak, you will carry you. Everybody with their own. And you feel your carry and go the cost. And Mama, did you not come here? Can't cost anybody. Who I know they curse anybody. I can't give blame to all this woman. Where did they look for Prophet Lahi? Because you went to look for Prophet Lahi and you see that your child was disappearing. Your child disappearing and you didn't do anything about it. My people, I wanna see this whole matter. I wanna see her. I wanna believe what this woman they talk for me. You might believe it. I don't believe, he should, he became not lost. He became lost, wella, he lost. But she was a careless mother. A mother that was looking for Prophet Lying. She was looking for somebody to tell her how her leg wanted waka again. How she wanted waka again. That is what she was looking for, my people. And they do not, they are blaming this innocent and good man, heart good man. They are blaming him for what? Why will you blame him? He almost where we are. Una no Nigeria now. I wish maybe say na abroad this thing for happen. He picking no just lost like that. Na eti we very onini. I understand. They for fire anyhow. Picking the hardly lost for abroad like this Canada here. Yeah, eh? He get. Let me say last year na he get alarm where they set. It may be say pikin lost of your honey at we. Our mama we na ni me yad level never pikin never lost. They go put the alarm go rig for all you. It may be say as I do this live video now. The alarm go just rig for this phone. It go beep. Everything where they do go just blank. You understand? Just because say Nigeria like Maybe now, when this thing happened, this woman not quit us saying no see pikin. Maybe go don't reach like 1 week before I go meet Jeremiah saying no see pikin. For this side, as it just happened, just go tell them say your child is missing. Your child is missing. I know it's not everybody that will like this video. Yeah, because a lot of people will be waiting for Mama Didi to come and sue Amadi on her. I'm not gonna sue Amadi on her because this man is a good man. He's a very, very nice man. You understand? He's a very, very nice man. He's a person I love. Because I dey like person where he get good hearts. Not be the one where he go get your thing say na good that he get, but he's using evil heart against you. I love people that have good heart like Jeremiah. He's a godsend. That man, now God, now send that come. Guys, see the way they help people. A bang wa don't move me worry. It's so disgusting, eh? You people should go and sleep and wake up and think about this issue and see if maybe this thing where una they do to this man, if not very nice thing. A lot of people they condemn why the man go carry the woman go cut, why go do this? Hey, a lot of people they will say, Mama Didi never talk that one. How you know? If not you don't go carry and go cut. Oh, now, where boy you cut here? Where boy you cut? Have you want me to saga you 101 years? Where my ye cut today go where no? Where my ye cut? They may know my ye cut. I'm understand because you accuse me. You accuse me of what I did not do. Why will you accuse me of what I did not do? Oh wait, this woman, you carry your pikin, give Jeremiah. Say Jeremiah, this one na my pikin, hold on for me. I know say when pikin lost, they need to look for the pikin. Which I know, but now the woman, now I do pass. You understand? Emma Tama, when 19 years, my people. Emma Tama, when 19 years. What's the matter? No, why me enough for what's here enough? We, God will not forgive you people. Okay? I'm saying the truth to you people. You people should learn how to happy share people in this life. Eh, Jeremiah, omu wa mo fuwa, omu e wi. Eh, yomu wa mo wi, okay? Okay, eh, yomu e wi. Una, when they say, Jeremiah must do this, this must happen to Jeremiah, ni rok bae sunu dae. Wahan, okay? We anywhere, na wa carry and go, mo na carry and go, they carry grace, so come join na inside. My people, wa, when I raise up mwenya hu. You just believe say Jeremiah won at the top. So we're oh, ye pizza. Oh, why ye Mickey no who royal. Oh, yeah, mwe. Wa, Nicolo Colo. Oh, my understand. Man, share the time. Let me pick my children up. You know? So, my people, now the matter why I can't recall, I let a lot of people know say, Jeremiah is an innocent. Now that woman, because this woman, you know, say Egbema Gbanu, instead of you to keep yourself or find where to keep your children, you didn't do it. You not do it. You just carry yourself. You carry and call. Now your child was missing. Now you are saying that now Jeremiah night if your pikin. We know say na it sure she for happen. He needs to take responsibility. But in another way, don't condemn him. Don't condemn him. Okay? Don't condemn him. He's very bad. You people are painting Jeremiah bad. You are painting him very bad. And it's bad. It's not good. You people should stop. You people should stop condemning him. Okay? Wala go. Watch a video now. You people should share this video to as many people. I know say a lot of people would not like the video. Say, Mama Didi. Hi. Hi. So, my people. I need to pick my son, okay? Hold on 1 minute. Hi, Miss. Hi, Miss. Good. Yeah, give over your hand. I'm here, baby. This way, this way. I'm here. Good boy. How was school?
Good.
Take it easy. Okay, thank you. Sit back, sit back. Let me turn around and pick your sister up. So guys, I hope una hear am, eh? Eh-heh. Mona no dey condemn me, Jeremiah. Mama me know. Mama me know why, oh. Are your boy Ekunre? You people should leave him alone. He has been doing an amazing job. Okay? Wasi ae. Madam, go and look for your pikin. I pray may that pikin may see their life. I pray may see their life. I pray say that Nigeria, eh, the way that place, eh, the place you get the way they do me, oh, the thing, eh, get the way they do me. I don't understand. Guys, please, oh, follow this my page, oh. I will be doing live video on this my page. I want to grow it a little bit. I want to grow it. Like and follow the page for me, please. Okay. What happened to your head? What happened to your head? Get inside the car. Is a prank. Lawi moto. What are you saying? What happened to your head?
Nothing happened to her head. You just
so why are you putting bandage?
Because yesterday when Martha was trying to like open that new thing that you got, it like cut my head a little bit.
But that was
you. But you didn't do it in the morning, so why will you go and put it in the school? Eh? And then the school one on here. You have anything you want? Didn't have you any one? Who view you? Hmm? So my people, I don't pick my children. Eh? So I wanna see this matter. You people can leave your comments. Say, ah, Mama, this is not supposed to talk like this. You know of any type, ba? Agboyati amu ugeko obokba. Okay, we have to say the truth.
Mommy.
Yes.
I'm writing a book.
Okay. So what is it all about?
The title's called A Race Through Time.
But you did it before now.
What?
You did the racist ties before.
No.
The one that I did a video about it.
A Race Through.
That one was, what was it called?
That was my animal project. I'm writing a book, not a project.
But that one was a project, was the same name.
Owen, Mommy!
It didn't have a name.
Owen, Mommy!
It was about the gray squirrel.
Yes.
Yeah, but this one's called A Race Through Time.
But it's the same name, I remember.
It's not.
But okay, yeah?
Mommy, mm-hmm. I need new markers because tomorrow we're having a project and all of my markers are like all dried out because I used
them. What about the new one I gave to you?
What new?
Okay, maybe we'll go figure it out. There's a lot of marker.
Because tomorrow on Friday I have a project.
Alright.
I have like art to do tomorrow.
So okay.
Mommy, the one that you're talking about is invasive species.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Or the name sounds the same.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Thanks everyone for watching. Share the video for Mama Didi, okay? Share to as many people. Eh? Share, make sure follow my page, please, oh guys. Please follow my page, eh? Follow Mama Didi backup page, please, okay? I just opened the page. Follow me, please, eh? Join me to grow it and share to as many people that you can share to. Thanks everyone for watching. God bless you all. Eh? Maya Wesley, thanks for watching. I will see you guys on my next video. Remember, bless. Bye everyone. Love you all.